Hey, Scott Adams here from Surf Stronger. You know, paddling puts a lot of strain on your shoulders, and it's important that you do some exercises to keep them healthy. In this episode of Fit Tips, we got three great exercises to keep your shoulders strong.
As a surfer paddles across the water, there are three key muscle groups that help stabilize the shoulder. The serratus anterior muscles, the muscles in the rotator cuff, and the middle and lower aspects of the trapezius muscle. To warm up the shoulders, place your left hand behind your back with your palm facing out. Take your right hand and drape a towel over your shoulder. Grasping the towel with both hands, slowly pull with the top hand, allowing the bottom hand to move up the middle of your back. You will feel a stretch in the front of the left shoulder. Reverse the movement, pulling with the lower hand. You'll now feel a stretch on the right side. Repeat 8 times each direction and then switch hand positions. These muscles can be tight, so be careful not to pull too much. Go just to the point of slight discomfort. This is also a great exercise to do before you paddle out. This first exercise will train the trapezius muscle group. Lie in a stability ball, grasping a pair of dumbbells in each hand. Raise the arms parallel to the ground, squeezing your shoulder blades together. Imagine a clock face on the floor and hit the 9 and 3 o'clock position. Next, do a set hitting the 10 and 2 o'clock position. And last, do a set hitting the 5 and 7 o'clock position. Try starting without weights and get the movement dialed in. Pay close attention to keeping your shoulders pulled down and away from your ears. Do 8 to 10 repetitions in each position. This next exercise is a straight arm push-up to train the serratus muscles. Start in a push-up position with your hands about shoulder width. Keeping your elbows straight, lower your body towards the floor by bringing your shoulder blades together. Press up and round your shoulder blades at the top of the movement. For added challenge, do this exercise on a stability ball. Once you get the straight arm movement down, you can do a regular push-up and incorporate the rounding of the shoulders at the top of the movement. This last exercise strengthens the external rotators of your rotator cuff. Lie on your side with your elbow firmly against a towel. Keeping your elbow locked on the towel, begin to rotate your shoulder and lift the weight upwards. Slowly lower the weight and then repeat. For added challenge, do the exercise in a side plank position. This will strengthen your core muscles and your rotator cuff at the same time. Do 15 to 20 repetitions and then switch to the other side. To stretch the chest, lie back on a stability ball, extending your arms back and out to the sides. Allow your upper back to extend across the ball and relax your neck by resting your head on the ball. Actively press the back of your arms against the ball and move from the top to the bottom position several times, pausing in areas that have more tightness. To stretch out the back of the shoulder, bring one arm straight across the chest. With the opposite hand, pull away from the shoulder you are stretching, creating a feeling of traction in the shoulder joint. Repeat 3 times on each shoulder.
So thanks for watching. Add these exercises to your current workout routine and you'll notice a big difference in your next session. Keep fit, stay healthy, and we'll see you in the water.